Hi students, welcome to maths class. Today we are going to continue previous chapter, that is the real numbers. Yesterday we have learnt how to we represent the terminating decimals and non-terminating recurring decimals on a number line. How to we are represent the terminating and the non-terminating recurring decimals on a number line. So that is a yesterday we have discussed. Today we will discuss locate irrational numbers on a number line. How to we are locate irrational numbers on a number line. Okay. So first of all, let me hear. So what first of all, you know Pythagoras theorem. So what is a Pythagoras theorem? What is a Pythagoras theorem? So Pythagoras theorem is a in a right angle triangle, hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. Hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. In a right triangle, hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. Hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. This is the Pythagoras theorem, right? Now this theorem is you are apply this one in this triangle. So what is a hypotenuse? So here hypotenuse means that is the which side is opposite to the right angle. So this side is opposite to right angle. So this side we call as a hypotenuse. Okay. Right, hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. Side, this is the one side, this is also another side. So that is this side is a how much? 1 square plus this side is a how much? 1 square. That is equal to 1 plus 1. So hypotenuse, we are find out the length of the hypotenuse is equal to, so square here. Square we are seeing the other side, we will get a square root. That is a square root of 1 plus 1. That equal to how much? Square root 2. Now in this figure, let's see. In this figure you observe, we are apply the Pythagoras theorem. That is a hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. Or hypotenuse is equal to, directly we can write hypotenuse is equal to square root of side square plus side square. So side is a 3 square plus 1 square. That is equal to square root of 3 square is a 9 plus 1. 1 square is a 1. That is equal to square root of 10. So this is length is square root 10. This length is square root 2. Now, so here we observe here. So hypotenuse is, this is the hypotenuse. What is the length of the hypotenuse? So hypotenuse is equal to square root of side square plus side square. That is a 2 square plus 1 square. That equal square root of 2 square is a 4 plus 1. 1 square is a 1. That equal to 4 plus 1 is a 5. Okay. Understood? Yes. Now, how to we are locate the square root 2 on a number line? Square root 2 on a number line. So, first of all, we draw a number line. Next one is a, we draw a square OABC with measures with side 1 unit, with side 1 unit. So here square root 2 we can be written as square root of 1 square plus 1. Square root of 1 square plus 1 square, that equals square root of 1 plus 1, that is a 2. Okay, na? Right. So we draw a square with side 1 unit, with side 1 unit. This is a square OABC. So first of all, we draw a number line, and the second one, we draw a square OABC with side 1 unit. With side 1 unit. Now we draw a diagonal OB. Diagonal OB, right? So here according to Pythagoras theorem, so here 1 square plus 1 square is equal to according to Pythagoras theorem. So that is the side square plus side square is equal to hypotenuse square. Side square, that is a 1 square plus 1 square. That equal to square root of 1 square is a 1 plus 1 square is a 1. That equal to square root 2. Okay? So, now, we are using the compass. Draw an arc. Draw an arc with the center O. Draw an arc with the center O. As radius OB. As radius OB. Which cuts the number line, which cuts the number line at D, which cuts the number line at D, which cuts the number line at D. And so here OD is represented. So the length of OD is equal to the length of OB. The length of OD is equal to the length of OB. So what is the length of OB? That is the square root 2. That is the square root 2. So here OD length is also square root 2. So here OD is represent the square root 2. OD is represent the square root 2. So here D represent the square root 2 on the number line. Okay? Right. So first of all, first step. Steps. First of all, which one we draw? Draw a number line. Draw a number line. Second step is a draw a square. Draw a square OABC with side 1 unit. Next, we draw the diagonal OB. We draw the diagonal OB. Next, fourth one is a draw an arc with center O as radius OB which cuts the at D on a number line. So draw an arc with center O as radius OB which cuts at D on a number line. So here D represents the D, so which cuts the this like. So here D represents the square root 2. So here D represents square root 2 on the number line. Okay, this like we are locate the square root 2 on a number line. Next, square root 10. How to we are locate the on a number line? So how to we are locate square root 10 on a number line? So first of all, square root 10. So square root 10 is we can written as 3 square plus 1 square. So 3 square is a, so first of all, square root 10 we can written as 9 plus 1. 9 is a, we can written as 3 square plus 1 square. Okay. So, by the Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. That is the hypotenuse is equal to square root of side square plus side square. So, that is the square root of 3 square plus 1 square. So, here side is a 3. Here side is a 1 unit. Now, so here we will take the 3 units and 1 unit. Now we draw a rectangle. We draw a rectangle with side with length O, with length 3 units and breadth 1 unit. So we draw a rectangle OABC with side with length 3 units and breadth 1 unit. Now we draw a diagonal OB. We draw a diagonal OB. Now we draw an arc with center O. So this is a O. With center O as radius OB and which cuts the on the number line at D. Now we will take a compass. We draw an arc with center O as radius OB and which intersect on a number line at D. So here D represent the square root 10. D represent the square root 10. So first here, what are we doing here? So first of all, which one we draw? We draw a number line. First step is a, we draw a number line. सो सेकंड स्टेप इज वी ड्राई ए रेक्टेंगल ओ ए बी सी विथ लेंथ 3 यूनिट्स एंड आल्सो ब्रेथ 1 यूनिट. नाउ नेक्स्ट वी ड्राई ए डायगनल ओबी. नेक्स्ट फोर्थ वन इज ड्रा एन आर्क विथ सेंटर ओ एज रेडियस ओबी अंड हूज इंटरसेक्ट्स अट डी ऑन ए नंबर लाइन. नाउ सो हियर डी रिप्रेजेंट द स्क्वायर रूट 10. Square root 10 on the number line. Okay, right. Now, third one, you will do that one. So, locate a square root 5 on a number line. Square root 5 on a number line. Locate square root 5 on a number line. Okay, right. Tomorrow we will continue in the class.